I mean, don't get me wrong, I love fishing places that have got lots of carp in as well. But I've got to be honest, my favourite of all is the livestock ones, the tricky ones. It's just how it's always been. I find it more rewarding. Beautiful, old, dark. They're the special ones, aren't they?